What's going on, Zach here? Welcome back to another video. Today it is match day, London Stadium, West Ham versus Arsenal. We beat them twice already this season. And now we're at home. We did them 2-0 away in the league. We're missing more players though, Paquetá, obviously still out of injury. So, and we've sold people since then. So we'll see what happens. Not expecting much, to be honest. But just don't give up. Because last year we went 2-0 down. And then it was 2-0 by the end of the game. And it was like 2-0 after about 5 minutes. So, yeah, just give them a good game. Calm your minds. So we just got out of the train station. It's very sunny today. It's very bright. So it's a good day, but it is quite blinding, the sun. But yeah, we're just warming the stadium. About an hour till kickoff. Team comes out in about 5 minutes.
Others is so white. Did you miss my 3 yards?
What's our players doing? Doing all of nothing.
Walking about.
Yeah, walking about. But they're shooting from about 2 yards out, so no matter. Look how close they're getting.
Alright, about 15 minutes to kickoff. What's your score prediction?
3-0 Arsenal.
3-0 Arsenal. I'm going 2-1 Arsenal. But yeah, that.
Hopefully we try and get a point, but I don't see it.
Thank you. Everyone's in a bit evil.
It's not even half time yet, still got another minute. Just set pieces, we can't defend them.
Fucking sick ball, man.
I don't know what's worse, is this going to be worse than Newcastle?
Well, that's good. Still got another 5 minutes before half time.
The two corner goals could have been fucking. That's a good finish, but too easy.
That goal was good. You can't blame that one. The penalty and then the two. It's not a 4-0 game at the moment. No, 2-0. They should not be 4-0 up.
They shouldn't.
Fucking shit.
Fucking me, man.
Well, the second half's about to go off.
You could walk past the wing again, though.
It's still... It is quite empty, yeah. But he took Zuma off.
And put walk past left wing.
Brilliant. So we're going to see how many they'll score now. I'm going another two.
I think seven.
All right, we'll see. Come on. Or it'll be 4-0, you never know. No, oh, fuck's sake.
Slide. Good man.
What is Emerson doing?
Hey! Oh, fucking hell! Fucking hell! Oh
way! Oh my god!
23 minutes left. If it goes double figures, he's got to be sacked. He should be sacked anyway. He's going to lose 6-0 to a team he's beat twice this season already. And it's not even like we tried. Moyes got to go. Should go anyway, to be honest. We ain't won all year. We haven't won all year. And we just lost 6-0. Anyway.
Come on, you guys.